you hear the Target lost, what was it, Jamie? Like $400 million last year from looting? $400 million. Because all these people in the last year or so, just during the pandemic, people were like stealing shit. In some states, they've closed down all the Walgreens. They've closed down all these different... They made a law where if you steal less than $900 worth of stuff, they can't even arrest you. They don't even do anything about it.